As you already know, what is the significance and the role of Mystic X in your life, right? But what are the things that you need to be careful if Mystic X is there, or maybe there can be some mistake from your side to see the Mystic X? Then what you should do to remove the negative effect and overcome that and to get the success? Whether are you in a right track or no? So I am going to describe these things in this video clearly. Hello viewers, welcome to my YouTube family. My name is Astrologer Dr. Sai Subhajit. If you have not subscribed to my channel, then I would request you to subscribe it, and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you always get the future notification of my videos. And also please like the videos also. If you have any confusion regarding this video, then you are always welcome to contact me. Contact details are given in the description box, and also comment in the YouTube inbox so that I can also reply you if possible. Now, coming to the Mystic X that I can see and already mentioned, that as you know, this is the hard line and this is the mind line, and in between that only the Mystic X can be there. As you can see, this is the line and a line crossing here, or in the other way it can also be possible that the Mystic X is formed in the upper side in this way, but only one way, or it can be formed in both the ways, as I have mentioned in my previous videos also. But generally people may mistaken this also in this way, that suppose this is a line that is going here and the Mystic X line crossing like this. So this is not a Mystic X. You have to be very careful. This is the first mistake people generally do. So don't forget that your line should start from here, from this portion, and comes to here. Or if it is coming from the below one, so it can come this way. Okay, should not be like this. So that has a different meaning. So this is the first mistake that people do while analyzing the Mystic X. Then you will not get the benefit. Now, as you already know the benefit of Mystic X, and also the link has the description for the Mystic X to know more better, I'll not explain this. But what are the things that I want to say? People generally comment in my inbox, and also people ask me in various videos why they are not getting the benefit of the science although they have that science in their hand. What is the reason? The first reason is that whenever the Mystic X is done properly or has formed properly, then only the benefits you can derive. So if this is the line and this is the cross that is forming, then only the benefit you can get. But people say they are applying for the government job and they're not getting the government job, or maybe they are applying for some other thing but they are not getting. But why? The reason is that Mystic X doesn't say that you will get a government job or a prestigious job. But when there is a Mystic X, that means you will be independent, you will have a good flow of money, you will get success. But how? Through business. So this is the right way. So this is the second mistake people do. When they have a Mystic X, they still try to get a government job or want to do any types of private job. That is not possible. If you are doing, then also you are not in a right track. I did not mean to say that you should leave the job and do a business. I mean to say that if you are and want to do a business, then only you'll get the most of the success in your life because of this Mystic X. If you are doing the business, that is the right way. So this is the second mistake that people generally do. So you should not do this, because Mystic X is always lucky and fortunate sign. It will definitely give you a lots of success in your life because of this Mystic X that is formed in your hand. That is definitely there. Now, third mistake people do, they say, okay, when they have the Mystic X but they are not getting the benefit, then at what period of time they will get it? So now the question is, generally I have mentioned in my previous video also, at what period of time generally Mystic X is active. You can see that. But generally in one line sentence, you can expect that from 35 to 40 years of age, you will get most of the success if the Mystic X is formed like this. So if it is formed like this, then only you will get the success in between 35 to 40. But in the other way, if the Mystic X is forming like this, like this, then the things happen in other way. Other way in the means, in my mean to say that from 45 years onwards and before 52 years, I don't want to mention 55 because 55 is the last limit of this benefit of this stick X. So it should be before 2-3 years before only you will get the benefit. Now, many people who are above 55 can say, okay, they will not get the benefit after 55. It is not like that. As Mystic X always give a lifetime benefit to all the people. As I have mentioned in the before also that this red line, I'll use a different color. So suppose this one. This means that you will get benefit from 35 to 40, right? Means before 40. But your benefit starts from 27, 28 years of your age only. Not that it will start at 35 and then stop at 40. It starts before only. So karma is very important. Our action is very important. What we do in our life is very important. Then only we get the benefits in the future. We cannot just depend on the lines and signs that is present in our head. It only can say, okay, these are the things that will give success to your life. As I mentioned in numerous videos, suppose this is the sun line. I'll use red color so it's more better for us to understand. This is the sun line. When sun line is there, that means the person will never stay idle in your life without jobless or doing anything in their life. But if people say, okay, I have a sun line, I'll not do anything and money will come to us. That's not possible. We have to do something in our life. Then only it is possible that the money flow, the career grow, and the action we get, the karma benefits, the good deeds benefits we will get and achieve everything in our life because of this good signs that are there in our hand. So along with the signs, we also need to do very good things in our life. That is more important to get a benefit of everything. So hopefully you will not do the three mistakes that I have mentioned in this video. That try to analyze the mistake as properly and don't forget the age thing, and also how you should take the opportunity. That is also good. And also the right way, right track you should do it. Then only it will be beneficial for you to get the benefits all through your life. Hopefully you have liked my videos and definitely will like and subscribe and also share with your friends and families. If you have any confusion and want to get a paid consultation from me, then you are always welcome to contact me. Contact details are given in the description box. Stay happy, stay fit. Thank you.